Grabe naman yun.
Tapos, walang sale ang flights.
Really?
So,
yeah, not worth it. Not worth it.
Tapos, hindi pa covered yung accommodations unlike
sa
Michigan.
Michigan.
Michigan covered na eh.
Okay. Pati yung iPad na.
Oh, lahat kasama yun. Na.
All right. Go to the Blue House again. Good for me. We're going to the Blue House again. It's on our right somewhere.
Please proceed to the highlighted route. Then the route guidance will start.
Okay, so you'll finish it there kasi nandiyan ka na. Huwag ka na lumipat.
Yung Colombia ko.
Oh, nag-Colombia ka rin? Nag-ano ka?
Kasi originally, I applyan ko Berkeley, Colombia.
Oo.
And then they had a falling out.
Oh.
So, Berkeley moved me to the part-time program.
Uh-oh. Instead of the
pero it
professional.
Be 3 years.
Right, yeah.
Yung Colombia, January mag-start.
Uh-oh.
So, active pa yung paper ko. But I can't wait.
Right,
hindi
right.
Hindi alam kung matatanggap ako.
Right, yeah, yeah.
So, ano na, expire na yung wait ko dun sa Michigan tsaka UC Davis.
Uh-oh,
so,
yeah.
I had to take one.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's that problem na either way, you can't go wrong.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, right.
Pero, ang hirap pa rin pala mag-decide na if you're choosing between two
good
schools.
Schools, yeah. Talaga.
Parang sino naman ako to say no to UC Davis, right?
Yeah.
Parang ganun eh. Pero game changer talaga if they accepted me for yung position na yun. Sa laking bagay noon, I'll just be paying 30%.
Yeah, tapos may experience ka pa sa organization na yun?
Ano yun? Office of the Chancellor.
Mm-hmm. Well, but you're meant for this program, I guess. And it's a good one, too. Yung Michigan. Good to see John the drive.
I think there's certain parts of it that you feel drawn.
Mm-hmm.
Like their culture, the way they approach things. Pagkatapos ako ng interview, that was the, alam mo yung feeling na happy ka after that interview?
Yeah, yeah. So you know.
Oo.
Tama yun.
And then it was just later on that I found out that some of my friends from UP went to Michigan.
Yeah. Yung kwento mo yung kanina sa SIU na ngayon?
So Joey Ochave, dating chair din sa MASA, went to
doon
Michigan. Popo went to Michigan.
Hindi ko alam Popo doon.
Maylu Sereno, Deputy Chief Justice.
Yeah.
And I found out the new SEC chair, Michigan din.
Sinong new SEC chair?
Teresa Herbosa.
Tsaka ano nga, Solita and Christian Monsod?
O yun, hindi ko alam.
Siya hippie, transsexual pala siya. Or no, I don't know. Sorry. Don't want to use the wrong term.
Sabihin na lang natin na gusto niya ang pink bikini.
Yun. LGBTQ. Yeah.
Talaga? Baka Halloween.
Never know. Right. I shouldn't judge people. I don't know. Yeah. You never know. Nag-exay na si ate talaga. Wow, picnic sila dyan sa park. Mga hippie dito, panahon ng mga tao. Hindi mo naabutan ng hippie, no? Hindi nyo panahon yan.
Proceed about 9/10 of a mile.
Alright. Wow. Mga aktivista pala kayo. Kami mga love people. And medical marijuana, di ba? Legal dito.
Ang maganda dito sa Bay Area, ang weather nila, consistent.
Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah, yeah. Anong tawag sa area ninyo? Mayroon ba?
Sacramento.
Ganun lang. Wala siyang nickname na... Malaki yun, hindi.
Malaki din.
Mm-hmm.
Medyo mas laid back.
Oh, really?
But if you're in the political scene, then that's the place to be.
Yeah.
Kasi all the lobbying goes there.
You're right. Tapos, and the governor's office doon ba rin? Sinong Brown ang governor?
Jerry Brown.
And he's a Democrat?
Democrat.
African American? No.
Puti.
Puti. Okay. Wow. Nice.
Actually, ano niya yan eh? Second term. But not consecutive.
Oh, okay.
He used to be the youngest governor.
Yeah.
Long time ago.
Okay.
Now he's the oldest senator.
Is that right? Governor. Oh. Huh.
And I think tama lang na siya kasi has nothing to lose or nothing to gain except you know, to do something good.
Good, yeah. Kasi bagsak niya.
Bagsak ang California. Yeah.
Pero di ba nawala ang isang Democrat dahil nga sa ekonomiya rin? Tapos, sino ba yun? Gray-haired na siya. I don't know who came in after that. Basta.
Yung na-recall?
Oo.
Yeah. Preso pala ito.
Oh, really? Oh. Ba't mo alam?
In suit nila eh. In orange suit.
Kala ko dinausin yung orange suit. Pa rin pala. Wala kayong pusa.
Wala. Actually, mahirap may pets eh. Kasi, mahal kang may anak.
Oo. Yeah, dapat nandoon ka.
Responsibilidad talaga.
May pagkain parati. Lakad.
Tapos pag out of town kayo,
papa dog sit mo or dog board.
Board.
Wala kayong maasahan na kapitbahay mag-exchange kung sila rin naalis.
Wala na eh. Naglipata na sila eh. Funny pa, yung kapitbahay namin isa nung lumipat kami dyan, yun yung nag-down yung economy, ano?
Uh-huh.
So sabi ko kay Ruby, we should get to know our neighbors.
Yeah.
Or sabi ko, ano? So yung Pilipino, lalapitan ko, unang lalapitan.
Mm-hmm.
Paglapit ko, nakita ko yung babae nag-garden.
Oo, kinausap mo.
Nung palapit ako, kinakausap ko na siya.
Uh-huh.
Kilala ko to eh, sabi ko. Tapos, after namin mag-usap, anong last name mo? Sabi niya. Sabi ko, Pasamonte. Sabay yung pagkasabi kong Pasamonte, sabi niya, John? Ako naman, Arlis? Sabi ko.
Talaga?
We used to work together in Clark.
Wow!
Tapos yung asawa na, taga-UP.
Oo.
My
goodness.
A generation mo siguro.
Oo.
Engineering siya, Tau Alpha.
Oo.
Pero dating ano rin, KM.
Oo.
Ramos. Boyet Ramos.
Wow. Talagang next door neighbor or?
Across.
Okay, across. Huh.
It's a small world talaga.
Yeah. Huh. Di mo siya nakalala kaagad?
Oo, kasi parang...
Umiba na?
Oo, parang tumanda.
Yeah.
Saka, tagal na, mga...
Yeah.
More than 10 years.
Oo.